kids somehow convince the dog to get on the sled with them.